to play a C minor on the top middle set of strings in second inversion, that is, fifth in the bass. Place your ring finger on the fifth fret on the fourth string, your pinky just below it on the fifth fret on the third string, and your middle finger on the fourth fret on the second string. Your chord should sound like this.